Brian.
Jason.
And this is the Perfectly Screwed Podcast Christmas Special. Again this year.
We're back.
It's our third year in a row.
I mean, it's not an easy journey up to the North Pole, Brian, but it's always worth it.
I'm telling you what, I'm surprised after last year they invited us back. After those mushroom caps and I got naked streaking across the stage, I thought it was over.
I have no idea exactly what went on last year. You know, you may remember I was out of it for about a month afterwards.
Well, I do remember saying I got really pissed at you for fucking Mrs. Claus in her ass. I do remember that.
I mean,
that's all I'm going to say about it.
And me and Sam have had a long talk about it. She's the one that gave me the ecstasy. It's not my fault.
Well, you know what? They also invited someone else back this year. Arrow.
Yeah.
Arrow fucking Smith is back.
Oh, I seen that motherfucker.
He's coming in. He's going to sing. He's ready to go. He already told me. So, you know, I'm starting off right. I'm three shots in, Jason. I'm ready to go.
Arrow's already got three elves passed out.
Well, he does do his thing, I gotta tell ya. So anyways, let's get to the first person on stage there. Who's it? Oh my god, it's Arrow.
He's coming first.
He's doing number one.
He ain't fucking around.
He's right there.
Arrow!
Let's see what happens. Here we go. Well, out of all the strippers, you got the biggest behind. Dance, dance, Sheila, Sheila, come on, blow my mind. Well, dance, dance, Sheila, come on and drive it down. Well, dance on that pole and spin that booty around. Dance, dance, Sheila, cause the booty I won't have. Well, Sheila said to me, oh, what have you been longing for? Well, all I want for Christmas is to pound you in your back door. And she then took me in the back and said, I'm your dirty whore. Well, dance, dance, Sheila, come on and drop it down. Well, dance on the pole and spin that booty around. Well, dance, dance, Sheila, cause that booty I want to pound. Oh, Arrow's getting crazy this Christmas, baby. I'm three shots in and ready to go. Sheila, that stripper getting funky on Arrow's lap, baby. Oh, let me put it in the ass. Let me put it in the ass. Well, dance, dance, Sheila. Come on, man, drop it down. Well, dance on the pole and spin that booty around. Well, dance, dance, Sheila, cause that booty I want to pound. Well, Sheila said to me, if I ask you what you want to get, then get on your knees and lick this fucking clit. So she jumped on my face and her cunt was soaking wet. Well, dance, dance, Sheila, come on and drop it down. Dance on that pole and spin that booty around. Dance, dance, Sheila, cause that booty I wanna pound. Oh, get on my lap, baby. Get on Alero's lap and do the dirty. Oh, my pole is hard now, baby. Spin on this one, spin on this one. Oh, yeah, Arrow's ready.
Started off right, unbelievable. This is just absolutely amazing. The liquor's flowing, the wind is blowing. It's the North fucking Pole. What a party! We are back.
Well, what's going on, Jason?
Here he is, folks.
Hi, how's it going?
Arrow, it's so nice to see you, bud. How you been?
I've been doing all right. I tell you, all right.
That was an amazing performance, man. You really got, listen to the crowd. You got them on their feet.
Well, you know, those June bugs, they've been doing that football, and I had to come up here bowl instead. I had to miss me a game, but shit, it was worth it, you know. I was backstage with Sheila.
Was you really?
Oh, yeah.
How's she doing?
I had to sing a song for her. I had to tell her about how that pole and me and her and, woo, boy, when that girl gets on that pole, I mean, she a hefty gal. She'll bend it a little bit, Jason, but.
Aaron, I'll tell you what.
You know how I like the big girls.
It's great to see you. I mean, I can't say I've missed you, but it's great to see you.
Well, everybody missed all Aaron, baby, you know. Shit, I had me a 50 draft earlier, had me a fat ass on my desk.
Where the hell Brian go?
I don't know. Last I saw Brian, he was over there with 3 L's and a snowman.
Well, he told me he was going to the bathroom and he said he would be right back. That was about a half an hour ago.
Well, he was playing old Frosty the Homeman over there to get down and, you know, I don't know what was going on. All I know is I saw him disappear in the back with 3 L's and a Homeman.
Nothing good ever happens when Brian gets with Frosty the Hoe, man, I can tell you that.
I'm telling you.
Folks, we have an incredible party here tonight. We're here live with Arrow, coming off an incredible performance. We got another performance coming up for you.
Well, here it goes then. Let's get to it. No sense in waiting. That's what I thought.
I agree.
Corner. Hey.
Yeah, Mrs. Claus came up, told me to open my hand. She put a bunch of pills in there and told me to swallow them and not ask any questions.
I'm telling you, those two elves got my North Pole rigid, I tell you that right now.
Oh, man.
Santa was so upset with me last year, I can only imagine what's going to happen this year because Mrs. Claus is right now crowd surfing with her shirt off. And, yeah.
At one point, Arrow came in the back room there. Cock out with this big old fat...
Well, Arrow just left up here. He flipped your place there for a while.
He had a big old fat, nasty-looking elf named Sheila with him.
Yeah.
I don't know what went on back there.
He's been talking about Sheila and there's a stripper pole somewhere.
I don't know what went on, Jason, but I tell you this. You don't drink what Frosty the Homemade gets you. You know,
I agree.
You cut yourself off.
I thought that was a lesson you learned last year, Brian.
Well, you know.
You only come to the North Pole once a year.
Once a year.
It's Christmas. We're having a blast. It looks like the next act is coming to the stage, Brian.
Well, they said this one's going to be a little higher.
Yeah.
A little higher there, and I want to see what they got going for us.
I can't wait.
Here we go.
Of the weed they call the Northern Lights. We're up here. The elves got me flying high. And it's a high little Christmas for everybody. I hope everybody's enjoying the show. What a great night.
I'm having a great time. I'm having a great fucking time. And right now, look at this. They got a tree on stage. And there's an elf underneath it. And I see Santa coming out. I don't know what's going on.
Oh, my. What do we got here?
I see... Arrow is dressed like Santa Claus.
That's so good.
And Sheila, the big fat elf, is coming out. And I don't know what's going on underneath that tree, but Lord Jesus, here we go.
I hope Arrow wears protection. That's all I'm going to say.
And you know Arrow.
Because it looks like somebody's fucking Santa Claus.
Well, let's see what happens. Here we go.
Supposed to be in bed.
Disgusting, and I almost had to go throw up in the bathroom, Jason. I'm done.
If you guys can see the arrows, he's got a fucking grin ear to ear.
Well, I'll tell you, Jason.
Holy shit, here he is.
Hey, that Shayla boy, she can ride a dick, okay? She can ride a fucking cock.
We all saw Arrow, yeah, we get it.
They asked me to fill in for Santa because he's out delivering the toy. And I said, well, you know, if I got him, I got him. Arrow, that was the most disgusting display. Hey, Brad, just because you don't like him big and sloppy doesn't mean no Arrow does.
Well, the thing is, Arrow, even if Brian liked him big and sloppy, nobody likes him that big and sloppy.
I'm telling you,
but
I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. Well, I can do it. I like it.
I got to tell you, color me impressed.
I'm telling you. Hey, the fact that you allowed that woman to be on your hips and not break some, Arrow,
I mean, I'm
definitely was an achievement.
I don't know how to really describe to the audience out there how big Shayla is, but let's just suffice it to say that I'm seeing double, but I'll still only see one of her.
Good God, look, she turned sideways and I only saw one ass. She couldn't see the other. It was hideous.
I give Arrow credit, you put in great effort, buddy.
Well, you see what it is. After your hips go numb, you don't even feel it no more, Arrow.
I hear you.
Well,
unbelievable.
Anyways, we've got an elf with a drum on the stage right now.
Drum roll.
Yeah, I hear a drum roll, and I hear an elf, and they're starting the next act. Let's get to it.
Going to come. I
she's going to come. I did my best for her, she's going to come, going to come, going to come. Did she smile at me? I made her come with my tongue, with my tongue.
Oh my lord!
Another tremendous performance.
It's been another great year, Jason, I gotta tell you.
I
liked it. I like this year especially. I'm telling you, last couple years, I got a little too fucked up. This year, it's not been as bad.
It's a great tradition, Brian. I mean, I'm just so thankful that we're continuously invited back.
I mean,
it's just an amazing experience.
I did do coke just recently.
Yes.
Again, I told myself I wasn't going to do the cocaine this year, but Frosty came over.
This is going to be 3 years in a row. We've had the time of our lives.
I'm telling you.
The third year in a row, and it will not be the greatest flight back.
Hey.
But we'll worry about that in the morning.
We keep doing the things we're doing, and Santa's going to ban us.
Yeah, he is. He's not going to be happy with me again, especially when he sees what I've been doing with Mrs. Claus.
I saw the video.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I can't help myself.
I know. Mrs. Claus is looking exceptionally lovely this year.
She is.
Yeah.
I don't know if she's changed her diet or what it is, but
she
knows good. Things, Brian.
Yeah, she knows things. She knows things. But anyways, guys,
this has been an amazing experience. I hope everybody's enjoyed it.
Yes,
God knows I have.
They're coming for the final act yet again, and we will see you next time.
Yes, we will. Later.
Dear, oh, from behind.